Full Battery Studios was missing one thing, merch. Well, now we have it. Go to our new merch store and Spreadshirt, so that's Full Bat Store, and buy limited edition, regular, even some channel names in there. DJ Justo, it's Old Dragoon. There's also memes, wall prints, even some new Full Bat design for the guy who wants a bit of that cool design that's not always the company. Link in the description below. On to the video. We're watching things unravel slowly. You're just trying to get away from yourself. It's obvious you're speaking. Hey guys, Ordinary's Day. We're doing another Beyblade Burst video. And today we have kind of an anime battle, an anime combo. We have Ushin Asura versus Crash Ragnarok 8 Bump Yard. So yeah, if you watch the anime, you know why I'm doing this battle. So yeah, while it doesn't happen in an anime, you know the context if you watch the anime. So yeah. So push to 5 points, first finish is 2 points, and spin will finish to 1 point. So yeah, let's do this. Round 1, strike! Back right, go first because it's a stamina. And Ushin Asura is surprisingly going on a bit of offense. And it pays off. That's the only way Ushin Asura can get a win, where he's bursting Crash Ragnarok. Is that boom point box on Ushin Asura? Alright. It is now 2-0. So round 3-2, strike! Driver is obviously meant for defense, but worn down enough, it becomes an absolute beast to that becomes a kind of balance tip. The boost on sure with a spin finish and just needs a burst finish to win now. Actually, it's now 3-0. Possible final round 1 strike. Crash Ragnarok versus the first ball, I'll call that a draw. Just to make this video a bit longer. Because when that yard is still spinning. So that was a hard enough hit for it to be knocked completely clean off. Yeah. Let's try another battle again. Possible final round 2, strike! So yeah, first finish for Ushin Asura, meaning your winner of this battle is Ushin Asura. So yeah, Ushin Asura almost burst it there. So yeah, Crash Ragnarok is pretty much it's doomed to fail because it had a kind of a not that great combo. I mean, for example, because he was using yard while having a frame on the disc. Because, so therefore its life after that was reduced. And Crash Ragnarok is the worst when it comes to being prone to bursting. So yeah, that's going to be the video there. Mm-hmm. So anyway guys, enjoy this video, make sure to hit the thumbs up like button if you want to see more. Make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, as always being bored here. Signing out.